What is leverage? If you're looking to invest, you may have come across the term leverage and wondered what it meant. Put simply, leverage, also known as gearing, is borrowing to invest. It's when you use money you have borrowed, as well as your existing savings, to fund investments you wish to make. The money you've borrowed should help boost your investment income, as long as the returns you get are greater than the costs of borrowing, such as setup fees and interest payments. In certain cases, you may also receive some tax benefits. However, the risks are generally greater than if you'd used your own money to invest. For example, if your investment delivers lower than expected returns, or no returns at all, you'll still need to pay off your loan, which may put enormous pressure on your finances. Gearing certainly isn't for everyone, but your Mortgage Choice financial advisor can help you weigh up the risks and returns to see if it will suit you. At Mortgage Choice, the only choice that matters to us is the one that's right for you. The information provided in this video is for general education purposes only and does not constitute specialist advice. It has been prepared without taking into account your particular objectives, financial situation, or needs, and you should consider its appropriateness to your situation before taking any action.